Everyone. Hi Vineet, hello Vipul. Welcome everyone. Today we're going to do some higher level questions with percentages, okay? Hi Aditya, I'm doing great buddy. Thank you so much for asking. Vineet, वो थोड़ा सा डिनर करने चला गया था तो I will send it, ठीक है, don't worry, मैं भेज दूंगा. You've dropped the message I saw in the notification bar. I'll send it, ठीक है. All right, welcome everyone. So so far everything we've seen with regards to percentages, we are going to test it out. Yes. These questions will be on a scale of 5, a level 3 question. Yes, on a scale of 5, level 3 questions. Sometimes we might come across a level 4 question also. So 3 to 4 ke beech mein, theek hai? Are you all ready? I'll put up random questions. So usme se apan solve karenge. Cool? Cheers, cheers Vineet. Dekha nahi tha. Cheers. Hello Ria. Are you guys ready? So I'll give you about 2 minutes for these questions. Take your time, solve them. ठीक है? I'll put up the poll for it. Give me 1 second. okay. इसका पोल नहीं मिल रहा. ओके, यू स्टार्ट सॉल्विंग दिस, आई विल गेट द पोल. ओके, 1 सेकेंड. ओ ऑलराइट. गो अहेड, ट्राई दिस, 2 मिनट्स ऑन द टाइमर. Hello Durgesh, good evening Vivek. Welcome, welcome everyone. Guys, ये डरो मत, ये 29th question नहीं है, इस lecture का first question है, ठीक है? This is the first question, try this out. Very good Utkarsh, very good Aditya. Very good Vineet, अपना dream, very good Durgesh. Very good Prakhar. Very nice Prince. Others, about 1 minute is left. Go ahead. So this one is actually not that difficult, थोड़ा सा easy है. परिधि, hi, no परिधि, we haven't done anything on trigonometry yet. YouTube पे किया था, but then उसका link भी नहीं मिलेगा अभी. But don't worry, we will be doing trigonometry when we do geometry and algebra. Okay. Very good Amkit. Yes, we will. चलो, वेरी गुड गाइस, 20 सेकेंड्स रिमेनिंग. सुपर विपुल, 10 सेकेंड्स. ओके, लेट्स रीड द क्वेश्चन. सो दे आर सेइंग व्हाट, इट हैज अ कैपेसिटी ऑफ 500 सीट्स, out of which 10% are in the executive class. So 10 seats are in the executive class, remaining 490 seats are in the chair car. Okay, during one journey the train was booked to 85%. Yes, so 85% of the entire train was booked. Are you getting this guys? So what, how much would it be? 425 seats. 85% of 500 is basically 5 times 85, 425. This was booked. That means how many were empty? 75 seats were empty. Okay. If executive class was booked to 96% of its capacity, yes, executive class was booked to 96% of its capacity. That basically means what? Sorry, ये 50 होगा, 10% हाँ, sorry. Yeah, 50 and 450 हाँ, sorry. So 50 में से 96%, that is 48 seats were booked. That basically means two of the executive were empty. Yes. So out of 75 empty seats, if two of them were from executive, that means 73 seats that were empty are chair cars. Clear? 73 is our answer to this question. Done? Cool. Chalo. We'll go to the next one. Try this one out. सर ये क्लास पीसी पे नहीं अटेंड कर सकते, फोन पे प्रॉब्लम. उत्कर्ष कर सकते हो, यू कैन अटेंड दिस ऑन योर लैपटॉप आल्सो. यस, अपने पीसी पे कर सकते हो अटेंड. जो मैंने लिंक भेजा है, जस्ट यूज दैट लिंक एंड जॉइन. हाय स्टीफन. नो स्टीफन, यू कैन ओनली गिव कैट व्हेन यू आर इन द प्री फाइनल ईयर और फाइनल ईयर. इफ So the eligibility is very simple. If you graduate, let's say for CAT 2021, you should be able to graduate before July 2022. Yes, 2022. If you graduate before July 2022, then you can give CAT 21. Okay. Very good, Aditya, Durgesh, superb. On the other hand, Stephen, what you can do is, if you want to get a hang of the exam, then you can try giving some mocks. You'll have to create the environment for yourselves, but you can try giving some mocks. That will get you an idea of how the test would be, how the questions would be. Very good, Utkarsh, Akbar Ali, Ankit, Prince, beautiful. Very good, Karishma. All right, the time is up. 0531. कौन हो भाई? ये कैसा कोड नाम दे दिया अपने आपको? 0531. What's your name, buddy? Okay, Shobha's mathematics test had 75 problems. Out of them, 10 were arithmetic, 30 were algebra, 35 were geometry. Yes. Although she answered 70% of the arithmetic, so 70% of the arithmetic means 7. 40% of the algebra, 40% of 30 is 12. And 60% of the geometry problem, 60% of 35 is 70% of 30, which is 21. Are you getting this? Yes, so these were answered correctly. So, kitne correct kiye usne? 40 questions. Yeah, okay. She did not pass the test because she got less than 60% of the problems right. Yes. Out of these 40, she got what? Less than 60%. So overall, 75 questions mein, overall 75 questions mein, 60%. That is how much? 45 questions. Yes. So she got less than 60% of the problem right. How many more questions should she answer to get the passing grade? Yes, how many more? 40 she answered. She should have answered at least 45. That means she should have answered 5 more. Yes, correct, Vivek. 5 is our answer. Clear? So this is layering based question. Layering based question. You can do it directly itself. No need to apply any other logic, nothing. Okay. Chalo, we'll go to the next question. Okay, this is a very simple question. I'll not give you 2 minutes for this. I'll give you a minute. Chalo, quickly try this. Camera change have hai na? ये क्या लैंग्वेज बात कर रहे हो आप? 0531 कहां से हो भाई आप? वेरी गुड सुपर उत्कर्ष दुर्गेश आशीष आदित्य वेरी नाइस 20 सेकेंड्स रिमेनिंग गाइस वेरी गुड स्टीवन टेन सेकेंड्स रिमेनिंग एनीवन एल्स नो ओके दैट सिंपल क्वेश्चन जस्ट राइट डाउन व्हाट एवर इट इज Yes, 50%. So 50% is 1/2. Let's give it that. 50% of A percentage of B is 75%. That is 3/4 of B percentage of C. Yes. What can be done here? B can be cancelled out. 100 can be cancelled out. This is once. This is twice. So what they're asking, what is C in terms of A? So C is what? 2/3 times A, which is 0.66 bar A. Closest is 0.667. Yes, direct. No need to do anything here. Just direct, put up the equation and do it. Yes, assumption could be very risky. Assumption could be very risky because you have three variables and you'll have to assign proper values to them. That wouldn't make any sense. Done. Next question, shall we? Okay, try this. Plus stands for plus. Okay, adding. I'll give you 90 seconds for it. Try this. Very good, Anjali, Ankit, superb. Very nice, Prince. Very nice, Apna Dream, Durgesh. Superb, Vaishali. Very good, Samarth. Simple question, equation based, nothing to worry about, nothing else to do. Bas equations banao, usko solve kar lo. Simple, yeah. Very good, Abhishek. Very nice, Aditya. All right, 10 seconds. Very good, Neha. Chalo, theek hai. Super, very good, guys. So what's going on here? Just form the equation. 18% of A plus 15% of B plus 19% of C is equal to 17% of the sum of A, B, and C. Yes. So we have three unknowns and we have three equations. A minus B is 500, A minus C is 3400. They're asking how much is A plus B plus C. Cool. So if we want to solve this one further, we can solve this. Percentage on both sides will get cancelled off. So you will have 18A plus 15B plus 19C. Minus 17A minus 17B minus 17C is 0. Yes, 18A minus 17A is A. 15B minus 17B is minus 2B, 19C minus 17C is plus 2C. This is equal to 0. So can we write A in terms of B and C? What will happen? A is equal to 2 times B minus C. Yes, so this is what we get from this equation. We have two more. A minus B is equal to 500 and A minus C is equal to 3400. Yes, solve them all, find individual values and go for it. Understood, guys? Yes. So what do we do? Start solving them. Yes, if we solve them, what will we get? Look at this. Okay, if you want, write everything in terms of A. You can write everything in terms of A and then compare. Ruchika, what's with the voice? Voice echo ho raha hai kya? Sabko echo ho raha hai kya? Is everyone hearing the echo? Crack ho rahi hai. Now okay. कि अगर किसी को भी ऑडियो इश्यूज हो रहा है तो एक बार रीजॉइन द सेशन. यस, इफ यू रीजॉइन द सेशन इट विल बिकम बेटर. एंड हियर वी कैन राइट ए इज 3400 प्लस सी. नाउ स्टार्ट कंपेयरिंग द. यस, सो व्हाट विल हैपन? 2 टाइम्स बी माइनस सी इज इक्वल टू 500 प्लस बी. यू विल गेट द रिलेशन बिटवीन बी एंड सी डायरेक्टली फ्रॉम हियर. यस, सो व्हाट विल यू गेट? 2b minus 2c is 500 plus b, or b minus 2c is 500. So you get b is equal to 500 plus 2c. You can use this here in this particular equation. Yes. 3400 plus c is this. 2b minus c. C ki jagah pe, b ki jagah pe 500 plus 2c substitute kar. It is a little long, it is a little time consuming, but there is no other alternative. Yeah, koi dusra alternative nahi hai. On the other hand, what you can do is, when the values are very close, agar values thoda sa aur dur hota, if the values were a little too far, what we could have done is, see, 18%, 15%, 19%, these are very close to each other. Yes. Very close to each other, so we could have gotten a hang of the value, but theek hai. So if we solve this further, what will we get? We will get value of A as 5800, value of B as 5300, and value of C as 2400. Cool. So if you could have just found out the value of A, agar aap A ka value, sorry, if you could have found out the value of A, you could have found out the value of B and C also. Yes. So adding them up, what do you get? 13,500. Okay. Utkarsh, that probably could be because they've seen the question somewhere else. Yes. Otherwise, there is no way. So there's literally no way in which you can do this. Yes. Negative mein hai, negative mein hai. No other option. Okay. So I will go to the next question. Try this out. This is also a simple question. I'll still give you 2 minutes for it. Try karo. Read the question carefully before rushing into it, okay? Very good, Durgesh. Superb, Steven. 1 minute left. Very good, Aditya. Superb Shivam. 30 seconds left. Ten seconds, guys. हुआ नहीं, ठीक है, डोंट वरी, लेट्स डू दिस. ओके, लुक एट दिस. दे आर सेइंग रेशियो ऑफ एक्सपेंसेस टू सेविंग्स इज 5:3. यस, we all know that anyone's income is nothing but expense plus savings. Yes, so if ratio of expense and savings is 5:3, then income should be 8 parts. Agreed? Yes, we'll move from here now. His expenses increased by 60%. What is 60% of 5? 3. So expenses became 8. Yes, they're saying and income increased only by 25%. Income increased by 25. 1/4 say increase, matlab 2 increase, 10. Yes. And savings, they are saying there is a deficit of 3,500 in the savings. Deficit of what? 3,500 in the savings. They are asking what is the increased income of that particular family. Yes. So what do we know? What is clear from here, guys? See, initially the so savings yahan pe 3 hai, yahan pe kya hoga, whatever this is, 3x minus 3500. Yes, so what you can do now, if you want, these will have different common multiples. Okay, you will have different common multiples. Yes, but what do you check here? Yes, whenever you check, you know that the increase becomes on the same value. Yes, ye jo bhi tha 8x, us pe apan ne 2x add kiya. Same way here it was 5x, us pe apan ne 2x hi add kiya. So we added the same common multiple. Yes, so now we can directly do it. What do we know? We know income minus expenditure is savings. So 10x minus 8x is nothing but this 3x minus 500. Agreed? 3x minus 3,500. Yes, deficit. Are you able to get this? So what do you get? You get 2x is 3x minus 3,500, or x is 3,500. Yes, x is 3,500. What are they asking? Increased income, that is 10x. So 10x kitna ho jayega? 35,000. Clear everyone? Directly through ratios apan ne kar liya. Okay Ashish, see what you can do is, if you want to do it using some assumption also, you can assumption se karna chahte ho kar sakte ho, but it's easier with variable. Yeah, so what I did was, expenditure is 5x, savings is 3x, they've given that. Yes, that means the income is always equal to expenditure plus savings. Yes, so income is what? 5x plus 3x, 8x. Now they are saying that expenditure has increased by 60%. So 60% of 5x is 3x, increased to 8x. Income increased by 25%, that is 1/4. 1/4 of 8x is 2x, add kiya 10x ho gaya. Yes. And with the savings, what they're saying, the savings is 3,500 less than the usual one. Deficit of 3,500 in the savings compared to the previous case. In new case, the savings is 3,500 less. Yes, since income is expenditure plus savings, that means savings is nothing but income minus expenditure. Yeah, income is 10x, expenditure is 8x, savings is 3x minus 3,500. Solve this further, we want the value of 10x, which would be 35,000. Yes, done everyone? Superb. Chalo, next question. Try this one out. Two minutes on the timer. Let's see how many can answer this. You have a minute left, 1 minute left. If you are not able to see the poll, it's okay. You can send in the answer in the chat box. Only if you are not able to see the poll, okay? All right. Very good, Vineet. Very good, Durgesh. Super Utkarsh. Guys, you have 30 seconds left. Ten seconds to go. Very good, Neha. This question is all about language. Very good, Aditya. Chalo, let's do this. So they're saying what? 60% of the students were boys and rest are girls. Let's assume there are 100 students. Yes. 60 of them are boys, 40 of them are girls. 15% of the boys, so what is 15% of the boys? 9 boys. 15% of 60, yes. And 7.5% of 40 is the same as 15% of 20. That is, what is 15% of 20? 3. Okay, very good. These guys are getting what? Fee waiver, okay? Fee waiver. That means they're getting some kind of a discount on the fee, okay? Or they don't have to pay the fee, scholarship type of thing. If the number of those getting a fee waiver is 90, overall, if the number of people who are getting a fee waiver is 90, this is supposed to be what? 90. 9 plus 3 in our case is supposed to be 90. 12 is supposed to be 90. Okay. If you want at this stage itself, you can do the calculation. Otherwise, keep this in mind and we can solve the rest of it in the same way, or finally we can do it. Okay. Now they're saying what? Find the total number of students getting 50% concession. If it is given that 50% of those not getting fee waiver are eligible for it. Yes. कितने लोगों को फी वेवर नहीं मिल रहा है? 100 में से 12 को मिल रहा है. दैट मींस 88 आर नॉट गेटिंग फी वेवर. यस, आउट ऑफ दिस 88 पीपल, आउट ऑफ दिस 88 पीपल, हाफ ऑफ देम, 44 ऑफ देम आर गेटिंग व्हाट? 50% कंसेशन. अंडरस्टूड गाइस? 44 ऑफ देम आर गेटिंग, 44 ऑफ देम आर गेटिंग 50% कंसेशन. Yes, we have to find 44 out in terms of total. So what do we know? 12 in our case is 90. If 12 in our case is 90, then 4 in our case will be how much? 30, correct? Divided by 3, divided by 3. So if 4 is 30, then 44 will be what? 33 into 11, 330. This is it. Got it? So if we want, we can do the, make the changes here itself. Yes, multiply everything by 25, you will get it. Alternatively, what you can do is, not, yeah, by 25. Yes, by 3 by 3. 4 is 30. every 4 is 30. So 4, every 4 is 30. That means every 100 will be 750. Yes, so into 7.5, sab jagah pe multiply kar rahe hai toh aaja. Yes, so instead of doing it then itself, we are doing it later. Kyunki 100 se comfortable ho gaye toh final number aa gaya. Usko rakke we found out this. Quickly say yes if you've understood this, so that we can move on to the next one. Yeah, super. So try this. Very good. Superb, Akbar Ali. You can do this using equations. Reverse engineering would be a better choice though, but they want to find out the total number of powers. It will be difficult by reverse engineering. Very good, Anjali. Superb, Vineet. Very good, Abhishek, Durgesh, Shreyas. Others, how many of you solved using equations, guys? Very good, Vipul. Superb, Manvi. Equations. All right, great. Yahan pe assumption kaam nahi karega because they have given values also. Very good, Ruchika. उन्होंने वैल्यूज भी दे रखा है तो असम्पशन से काम नहीं चलेगा. यस, सो लुक एट दिस. ए सेज टू बी, इफ आई गिव यू 25% ऑफ द गुआवास आई हैव. यस, तो ए बी, लेट्स से ए हैज ए गुआवास, बी हैज बी गुआवास. ओके, इफ आई गिव यू 25% ऑफ द गुआवास आई हैव, मतलब फ्रॉम ए आई एम गिविंग 25%, 1/4 आई एम रिड्यूसिंग, सो आई विल बी लेफ्ट विद 3/4 ऑफ ए. And what about B? B will increase by 1/4 of A. So this will become B plus A by 4. Okay. I will still have two more guavas than you have. That means what? A will have two more guavas than what B has. Make sense, everyone? Yes. So you can bring this A by 4 back to this. What will happen? You will get 3 by 4 minus 1 by 4 is 2 by 4, which is 1 by 2 A is equal to B plus 2. Yes, or A is equal to 2B plus 4. Okay. One part of the equation done. Further, what are they saying? If you give me guavas equal to 70% of what I have now. Yes, further, they're saying what? A and B. From A, if he removes 70%, that is 7 by 10 of B, yes, from his list, and give it to him. So we give him what? On B, we are giving him 7 by 10. He's saying, I will have 4 more guavas than you have. So on this, if I add 4, these will be equal. Yes, I'll repeat this. A has A guavas, B has B guavas. B says, if you give me guavas equal to 70% of what I have, B ka 70% or agar increase karenge, then they're saying, and from A, if I remove the 7 by 10, then they're saying that A will have, B will have 4 more guavas than A. Yes, now if we equate this, what will happen? अगेन माइनस सेवन बाई टेन बी को उधर लेके चले जाएंगे, सो वी विल हैव ए प्लस फोर विल बी इक्वल टू बी, बी प्लस सेवन बाई टेन प्लस सेवन बाई टेन इज वॉट सेवन बाई फाइव बी. सेवन बाई टेन प्लस सेवन बाई टेन इज टू टाइम्स सेवन बाई टेन विच इज सेवन बाई फाइव बी. यस, सो वॉट डू वी हैव, वी हैव ए प्लस फोर इज इक्वल टू ट्वेल्व बी बाई फाइव. Now we can plug in. Yes, plug in a ka value from here. We have to find out how many total guavas they have. Plug in a ka value from here. What will happen? You will have 2b plus 4 plus 4 is equal to 12b by 5. Yes, so 8 is equal to 12 by 5 is 2.4. 2.4 minus 2 is 0.4. So 0.4b is 8. Or B will be how much? 20. Does this make sense, guys? B has 20. Now we have to find out A, the substitute in this equation. What will A become? 2 times B, 40. 40 plus 4, 44. 20 plus 44, 60. Yes, solving it using the equations. Alternatively, what you can do is at this point, if you don't want to solve any further, at this point you can go reverse engineer. Yes, at this point itself you can go reverse engineer. Yes, so it has to be B 4 plus 2 times n, so 4 plus an even number, all of these will satisfy. Sare satisfy karenge, but you will get the value of B. Yes, from here. Theek hai? Reverse engineering could be a little tricky here, so that's why we chose direct method. Then everyone, if we go by assumption, if we assume A and B ka value pehle assume kar lenge to bahut gadbad ho jayega. Yeah, chalo try this one. Two minutes on the timer, quick. Read the question carefully. It's actually very much doable. Very good, Prince. 40 seconds remaining, guys. Per year change ho raha hai kya? Income 40,000 per annum. Yes. Direct calculation based question. Time add karu kya, guys? Shall I add time? Okay, I'm adding another minute. Direct value based है, इसमें कुछ आपको logic वॉजिक कुछ लगाने की जरूरत नहीं है, directly do it. Thirty seconds left. Go step by step. कुछ नहीं करना है इधर. 20 seconds. Very good, Shivam. Superb, Aditya. Chalo. Theek hai, let's do this slowly, step by step. Yes. How many years? 4 years. First year, second year, third year, and fourth year. Okay. First, let's look at the income. Yes. Annual earning is 4 lakhs. 4 lakhs ko kyunki hume is pe calculation karna hoga, we will call this 400,000, making it a little simple for us. Okay. The first year ka income was 400,000. Second year, first year ke baad kya ho raha hai? Every year 40,000 increase ho raha hai. So 440K, 480K, and 520K. Yes, this is his income. Yeah. Now, what has he spent? Expenditure. Yes, he spent 50% in the first year. That means 50% of 400, 200K he spent. 40% in the second. अरे क्या हो गया? आपको मेरा कर्सर मूव हो रहा दिख रहा है क्या? Yes, अच्छा ठीक है. चलो ठीक है, मेरे को मूव नहीं हो रहा है. Anyway, 40% of 440 is how much? 176. Yes, 0, 0 cancel. 4 into 44 is 160 plus 16, 176. Last. Third year mein 30% of 480, 0, 0 cancel, 48 three times is 96 plus 48, which is 144. Are you getting this? Yes, guys. So, isme kitna expenditure hai uska? 144K. Actually, expenditure nikalne ka zarurat nahi hai. Ke hai. Total expenditure hai. Chahiye. Okay. And for the last year, 20%. So 0, 0 cancel, 52 into 2 is 104K. Ye sara uska expenditure. Clear everyone? Now what about his savings? Savings kya ho jayega guys? Difference between them. In the first case, 200,000. Yes. Further on, you can start calculating. Yeah. So from 400, if you remove 180. You will get 220, 220 mein se 4 add kiya and then 40 add kiya, 264,000. 480 minus 144, 480 minus 140 is 340. 340 mein se 4 aur nikala, 336K. Are you understanding this? So every year his savings are increasing. Yes, every year his savings are increasing and every year his expenditure is decreasing. Okay, ultimately 520 minus 100, 420. 420 minus 4, 416. Finished everyone? Yes. Now let's read the question carefully and see what they're asking. Okay, what is the percentage? Ye savings hai. Shivam, savings, expenditure, income. What is the percentage of his total? Okay, wait. Yeah, ultimately all of these will become his savings. This is his savings because he saves 40%, 30%, 20%. Yes, yeah, uska expenditure. लकीली बच गए क्योंकि 50% था पहले केस में, तो 400 का 50% 200 बैलेंस आउट हो गया. चलो कोई नहीं, चलो ऑलराइट. या फाइनली व्हाट दे आर सेइंग, व्हाट इज द परसेंटेज ऑफ हिज टोटल सेविंग्स ओवर द टोटल एक्सपेंडिचर इफ नथिंग इज देयर. सो टोटल सेविंग्स, टोटल एक्सपेंडिचर. यस, व्हाट इज हिज टोटल सेविंग्स गाइस? टोटल सेविंग्स कितना हो जाएगा उसका? Sorry, here our total savings will be 300, 400, 600, not 400, 400 से तो ज्यादा है शिवम, 624,000 उसका सेविंग्स हो गया. व्हाट अबाउट इज एक्सपेंडिचर, ओवरऑल एक्सपेंडिचर विल बी हाउ मच, 200 सब में लगा लो पहले 200, यस दैट इज 600 चला गया, प्लस 64 प्लस 36 700 800 प्लस 216 व्हिच इज 416 व्हिच इज 1216. They just want us to find out what is 624 by 1216,000 in terms of percentage. 1000 cancel, 624 by 1216. Yes, so pehle ye calculate kar lo, 50% of 1216 kitna hoga? 1216 ka 50% is 608. So it's definitely greater than 50. Greater than 50%, we can eliminate option A and B. If another option was also less than 50, then we could have eliminated that answer choice and C apna answer hota. But now, because we are stuck here, we'll have to do the actual calculation. Yes, after so much efforts, if you want at this stage, you can put it in the calculator and do it. Yeah. Yeah, fir agar aap 3% calculate kar sakte ho, 1216 ka aur add kar sakte ho, then it would make your life even simple. So your answer is what? 51.31%. Approximately 51.31%. Okay, which is option D, none of these. Clear? Yes, everyone. या फिर जब आपने इसका हाफ निकाला 608, यस 608 में कितना एक्स्ट्रा है, यू सी ऑन 608 कितना एक्स्ट्रा है यहाँ पे, 24 मतलब 16 एक्स्ट्रा, यस 16 एक्स्ट्रा फॉर 1216, 16 एक्स्ट्रा इज बेसिकली 1%. तो ये अगर 50% है, दिस इज 1%, अप्रोक्सीमेटली 51%, 53% थोड़ा सा बड़ा वैल्यू हो जाएगा. So none of these. Yes. Calculation है, बहुत गंदा है question, I understand. Too many small small calculation तो हो गया फट से, but ये बड़े वाले calculation में time चला गया. Okay. Samarth, there is actually no other method. No other method. Nothing is constant. Everything is changing. Even if one thing was constant, we could have worked on taking the app. Average, nothing is constant. Okay, chalo, nothing is constant quote ho gaya. T-shirt bana ke bhej do. Okay, try this. 2 minutes on the timer, let's go. Try this out. You can actually answer this question in about 30 seconds if you see it right. Okay, superb. 1 minute left. Very good, Shreyashi. Very good, Anjali. If you approach this question right, आपको ज्यादा equation solve करने नहीं पड़ेंगे. Very good, Prince. 30 seconds left, guys. 10 seconds. किसी को और टाइम चाहिए? यस ओके एडिंग अ मिनट. We have to find out how much D has contributed. वैसे D का डायरेक्ट कोई इक्वेशन नहीं है. For example, A का दे दिया, B का दे दिया, C का दे दिया, D का डायरेक्ट कोई इक्वेशन नहीं है. ट्वेंटी seconds left. चलो ऑल राइट, चलो लेट्स स्टार्ट सॉल्विंग दिस. ठीक है, फर्स्ट थिंग्स फर्स्ट, वी नो ए बी सी एंड डी ऑल हैव इन्वेस्टेड 56 लाख, ओके टुगेदर. दे आर सेइंग कंट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ बी सी एंड डी इज 460% ऑफ ए. 460% इन टर्म्स ऑफ डेसिमल्स इज व्हाट? 4.6 टाइम्स ए. Yes. So what happens if I don't look at all the equations together? Alag alag se. Look at this and this. What happens if I plug in this here? B plus C plus D. B plus C plus D is 4.6 a. उसको plug in कर लेंगे तो क्या हो जाएगा? A plus 4.6 a is 56 lakhs. 5.6 a is 56 lakhs. A is 10 lakhs. Are you getting this? तो ऐसे अपन ने A का वैल्यू निकाल लिया. Now let's find out the value of B. B का क्या बोल रहे हैं? A, C और D का मिला के 366.66% percentage. Yes, 366.66%. What is 366.66% guys? If we will directly do it using fractions, yes, 366.66%, 66.66% is 2/3, 300% is 3 times, that is 9 by 3, this gives us what? 11 by 3, not 5 by 3, 300% is na? 3 times, 9 by, 11 by 3, so this is equal to 11 by 3 of B bold. Yes. So what can we do? Plug it in again. Same thing. क्या हो जाएगा? B plus 11 by 3 B is 56 lakhs. Or 14 B by 3 is 56 lakhs. We know 14 4 times is 56. तो B का कितना हो गया contribution? 12 lakhs. Are you guys feeling this? नेक्स्ट क्या है? कॉन्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ सी इज 40% ऑफ ए बी एंड डी टूगेदर. यहां पे थोड़ा सा ट्रिकी है, मिस्टेक मत कर देना. ठीक है, कॉन्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ सी इज 40% ऑफ ए बी एंड डी. यस, तो ए बी एंड डी क्या हो गया? 10/4 ऑफ सी. ठीक है, ये प्लग इन करेंगे क्या हो जाएगा? C प्लस 10/4 ऑफ C इज इक्वल टू 56 लाख्स. यस, दिस गिव्स यू 14/4 टाइम्स C इज 56 लाख्स. तो C का वैल्यू क्या हो गया यहां पे? 4 टाइम्स 4 इंटू 4 16 लाख्स. अगर यही अगर उन्होंने D का पहले ही दे देते, if they had given this equation for like they've given for A, B and C, D ka pehle de dete to instant ho jata. Yes, so now we know A is 10, 12, 22, 38. So D ka kya hoga? 56 minus 38, which is 18 lakhs. Option D. Prince. हाँ विनीत, गांव में सिनीप्लेक्स लिया. शॉर्टकट प्रिंस इन दिस केस. नहीं, ये इक्वेशन में आपको समझा समझा के कर रहा हूं, इसलिए ज्यादा टाइम लगा ना, वरना तो 30 सेकेंड्स में हो जाता. बिकॉज आई हैव एक्सप्लेन्ड ऑल ऑफ दीज, इट टुक अस लॉन्ग टाइम, अदरवाइज दिस वुड हैव हैपेंड इन दिस गिवन टाइम इटसेल्फ. दूसरा कोई शॉर्टकट नहीं है. गोइंग रिवर्स इंजीनियरिंग विल ऑल्सो नॉट हेल्प बिकॉज देर आर फोर वेरिएबल्स. दो होते, तीन होता तो भी अपन सोचते, फोर वेरिएबल्स वेरी डिफिकल्ट. या फिर अगर आप डायरेक्टली करते, इफ यू हैड डायरेक्टली डन इट, देन इवन देन इट वुडंट हैव वर्कड आउट, है ना? हाँ चलो ठीक है, मे बी ईच इक्वेशन आराम से धीरे धीरे करोगे तो एक मिनट. यस, 30 सेकेंड्स ऑप्टिमम टाइम है, बट या वन मिनट. चलो नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. ओके, रीड दिस वन केयरफुली. दिस वन हैज अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ मिक्सचर्स एंड एलिगेशंस इन इट, तो ट्राई करो. हुआ तो ठीक, वरना फिर जब मिक्सचर्स करेंगे तब देखा जाएगा. ओके, ट्राई करो. सर वी कम टू हियर दैट कि आज आप डिनर जल्दी करोगे, किससे सुन लिया? हो गया डिनर एक्चुअली. ऐसी मेरे लाइफ की प्राइवेट इंफॉर्मेशन, वो भी मेरे डिनर का टाइम, आपको कैसे पता चलता? एंड कम टू हियर दैट, मतलब चर्चा हो रही है, ग्रुप बनाया चल रहा है अमिडस्ट डिनर टाइम. वेरी गुड अंजलि, वेरी गुड राजू. वेरी गुड प्रिंस. ऐसा नहीं है समर्थ, जब तक क्वेश्चंस है तब तक करेंगे. वैसे तो ये 2 घंटे की डाली हुई है क्लास, 2 घंटे की डाली हुई है. अभी लोग भागना चालू कर लेंगे, वही ला 2 घंटा निकलो. देखेंगे जब तक क्वेश्चंस चलेंगे तब तक, ठीक है? वेरी गुड रुचिका, श्रेयसी, आशीष, अकबर अली. This is one of the previously asked questions. Very good, Aditya. This is one of the previously asked questions. काफी interesting है. If you know allegations, this is a piece of cake. ठीक है, पहले question पढ़ते हैं, right? So what are they saying? He prepared a 12% alcohol solution and kept it in the delivery container. Okay. Just before delivery, he finds out that the customer had asked for 27 liters of 21% alcohol. So 12% he prepared and kept, but the customer actually wanted 21% of alcohol. Okay, too much alcohol, too much of smelling of alcohol, uska dimag ke saath dyslexia ho gaya. Now to prepare this, what is he doing? He is replacing 12% alcohol ko with 39%. थोड़ा सा निकाल के रिमूव कर रहा है, तो 12% अल्कोहल है काश, इसमें से निकाल के गिरा रहा है और उसमें 39% मिक्स कर रहा है, ठीक है? They're asking how many liters of 12% are replaced. अभी आपने ये देखा होगा कि मैंने इसको ऐसा जमाया हुआ है, एकदम रंगोली बनाया हुआ है. Why? Because we are going to do allegation. Yes, this is liquid one, this is liquid two. इन दोनों का मिक्सचर, इन दोनों का एवरेज, नॉट एरिथमेटिक मीन, इन दोनों का एवरेज इज दिस 21%. आर यू गेटिंग दिस? दोनों का एवरेज इज दिस 21%. तो एलिगेट करेंगे क्या हो जाएगा, हमें रेशियो मिल जाएगा. Yes, 39 minus 21 is 18. 21 minus 12 is 9. Yes, 18 is to 9 के रेशियो में मिक्स होगा. 12% अल्कोहल 18 लीटर्स होगा, 39% अल्कोहल 9 लीटर्स होगा. इसका क्या मतलब हो गया कि 12% टोटल 27 आ रहा है. लकीली वी आर गेटिंग टोटल एज 27 हियर इटसेल्फ. यस, तो 27 में से अगर 9 लीटर्स ये डाल रहा हूं, दैट बेसिकली मींस 9 लीटर्स पहले ये रिमूव किया होगा मैंने. सो व्हाट्स आवर आंसर? 9 लीटर्स. जितना लंबा क्वेश्चन है, जितना लंबा क्वेश्चन, जितना टाइम कंज्यूमिंग आपको क्वेश्चन लग रहा है, उतना ही छोटू सॉल्यूशन है इसका. यू कैन ऑल्सो डू दिस यूजिंग इक्वेशंस, बट बहुत गंदा हो जाएगा इक्वेशन. क्लियर गाइस? हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू डिड इट यूजिंग दिस मेथड? इसको एलिगेशंस बोलते हैं. पीपल हु आर न्यू, डोंट वरी अबाउट इट, वी विल go through allegations also dheere dheere. Say yes if you used allegations. Very good Raju, super Badrata, very nice. Acha, now say yes if you understood this what I've done. Yes, very good, super beautiful guys. Chalo, very nice. हाँ विनीत, सेम है ना, लॉजिक सेम है. ये कितना डालेंगे जितना इसमें से निकाला था, सो सेम थिंग. चलो नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. ऐसा फीलिंग आ रहा है कि अपन ने क्वेश्चन किया है पहले, है ना? यस आदित्य, हाँ. ठीक है, आई विल ट्राई पुटिंग इन सम अदर क्वेश्चंस आल्सो फिर. चलो वेरी गुड, सुपर अकबर अली, वेरी गुड प्रिंस. वेरी गुड राजू, विनीत. Very good, Zahina. Others. और टाइम ऐड करो. Does anyone need more time? Very good, Lucifer. Lucifer Morning Star. ठीक है, I've added another minute. हार्दिक जल्दी करो. Ten seconds. चलो, all right. Step by step करेंगे तो आसानी से हो जाएगा ये. Very good, Hardik. If we do this step by step, yes, rice है, wheat, 25 kilos rice and 9 kilos of wheat. Okay, price of rice is 20% of the price of wheat. Yes, let's say if the price of rice is X, then price of wheat will be what? 1/5 is X, so it will be 5X. Agreed everyone? Yes. So per month mein uska kitna expenditure hota hai? On rice it is 25X, on wheat it is 45X. Correct? Yeah, so what are they saying? He spends 350 rupees on it totally. Total kitna ho gaya? 70x. 70x is 350 rupees. Matlab x kya hai? 5 rupees. Isse kya clear ho gaya? Wheat ka price 25, rice ka price 5 rupees per kg. Okay. Further, what are they saying? If the price of wheat is increased by 20%. Yes, price of wheat is increased by 20%. Matlab, what's the new price of wheat? 25 by 20%, that is 5 rupees, that is 30 rupees. Yes. Then what is the percentage of reduction in rice consumption for the same expenditure of 350? Expenditure same hai 350. They're saying price of rice is same, 5 rupees. Consumption of wheat is constant, 9 kilos. Yes. Ye hame nahi pata, isko y le lo. To kya ho gaya ye? 270 plus 5y is the same 350 rupees. So 5 times y is how much? 350 minus 270, that is 80, or y is 16. Yes, with this we get that the consumption has gone from 25 to 16. राइस का कंजम्पशन 25 किलोस था, अभी राइस का कंजम्पशन क्या हो गया? 16 किलोस. कितना डिक्रीज हुआ है पूछे. व्हाट विल बी द डिक्रीज गाइस? डिक्रीज इन टर्म्स ऑफ रुपीस इज 9 by 25 into 100. दिस इज 4 times 9, 36%. क्लियर एवरीवन? ठीक है. चलो आई गेस बाकी के क्वेश्चंस वी हैव सीन है ना, ये वाला सब अपन ने देखा है, कमीशन वाला. या सो यू कैन रिविजिट दीज लेक्चर्स. आप रिविजिट कर सकते हो. मेरे प्रोफाइल में जाओ, गो टू माय प्रोफाइल. इफ यू गो टू माय प्रोफाइल, स्पेशल क्लासेस होंगे, उसमें स्पेशल क्लासेस होंगे. गो टू दैट. अभी रिसेंट में ही लिया है, रिसेंटली ओनली वी हैव डन दीज क्वेश्चंस. यस, यू कैन ट्राई देम. आप इसी पीडीएफ को डाउनलोड कर लो. डाउनलोड दिस पीडीएफ, टे कंसिडर देम एज प्रैक्टिस क्वेश्चन. ओके, सोल्यूशन आपको, सोल्यूशन यू विल गेट इट इन द अदर पीडीएफ. ठीक है, कूल गाइस. इफ यू वॉन्ट द डेट कि किस दिन पे लिया था सर, इफ यू वॉन्ट द डेट मे बी 25th of August, वो तो आज है. Sorry, 18th of August, last week, है ना? Last week किया था अपन. Okay, sir, क्या हो गया? PDF download कैसे करते? समर्थ, same special class का जो link था, link पे click करो. जब आप not now, come like after class खत्म होने के 10-15 minutes बाद में आना, तब क्या होगा? आपको दो options दिखेंगे. प्ले दिखेगा और दूसरा दिखेगा डाउनलोड नोट्स. इफ यू क्लिक ऑन दिस, दो ऑप्शंस रहेंगे, विद एनोटेशंस, विदाउट एनोटेशंस. ओके, विद एनोटेशंस मतलब मैंने जो लिखे हैं वो सब दिखेगा आपको, विदाउट एनोटेशंस प्लेन पीपीटी रहेगा. सो यूट्यूब में भी चल रहा है? हाँ शिवम, यूट्यूब पे अपन दो बैचेस कर रहे हैं. ये इस लेक्चर का नाम बैक बेंचर्स बैच इसलिए है क्योंकि यूट्यूब पे उसका वो नाम है. यूट्यूब पे 12 PM को चल रहा है बैक बेंचर्स बैच, और 3 PM को चल रहा है बिगिनर्स बैच. इसमें अपन अभी प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस का थर्ड लेक्चर करेंगे. और इसमें इनइक्वालिटीज चल रही है। ओके अच्छा गाइस, तो ठीक है फिर सेशन को खत्म करेंगे। आप लोग सारे ऐसा लग रहा है कि कब छोड़ेंगे सर, बहुत लेट हो जाता है रात को, आई अंडरस्टैंड, बट फिर आप लोग सुबह में अवेलेबल हो नहीं, इवनिंग्स में मेरा क्लास फुल है। ठीक है, एक क्वेश्चन और करना है राजू, चलो फिर उसके लिए नया पीपीटी लाना पड़ेगा, रुको। अगर आप लोग रेडी हो तो मैं रेडी हूँ, ठीक है, इफ यू गाइज आर रेडी आई एम रेडी। करना है, चलो ठीक है फिर करेंगे। ये क्यों अपलोडिंग एरर, अपलोडिंग क्यों आ रहा है, क्या हो गया भाई, फाइल ओपन है इसलिए क्या, ऐसा नहीं होता ना, फाइल ओपन होने पे भी अपलोड तो होता है। एक सेकेंड रुकिएगा गाइस, कुछ भी अपलोड नहीं हो रहा। ए किसका मस्ती है ये, कोई मस्ती किया क्या ये, आई एम गेटिंग एरर अपलोडिंग विद एवरीथिंग, हे भगवान। नहीं नहीं अभी तो कुछ लोग आगे से बोल रहे थे यार कराओ क्लास, ऐसा नहीं होता हर वक्त, प्लीज डोंट टेक दिस अवे फ्रॉम मी। अच्छा गाइस आई एम सॉरी गाइस, पीपीटी अपलोड नहीं हो रहा, देखो ये आ रहा है मेरे को, देखते ये अब ये आता है कि नहीं आता। मैंने जो स्क्रीनशॉट लिया है वो अपलोड होता है कि ना, ना वो भी अपलोड नहीं हो रहा। ठीक है कोई ना, कल करेंगे फिर, टुमारो, यस टुमारो 8 PM, कल क्या करेंगे, एकदम एडवांस लेवल क्वेश्चंस करेंगे, एकदम एडवांस लेवल, हाँ जो मतलब कैट में काफी कम पूछते हैं, बट मतलब 4 to 5 out of 5 वाले करेंगे, है ना, मस्त हार्ड करेंगे यार। LOD 4 नाइस वन विनीत। अरे आशीष आपका सेल्फ प्रैक्टिस के लिए तो ये सब करा मैंने, DPS, DPS का प्रॉब्लम ये है कि मैं आपको शेयर करता हूँ DPS, यू सॉल्व इट, यू डोंट गेट द सॉल्यूशन फॉर इट, फिर आप व्हेन यू आस्क देन आई वोंट बी एबल टू टेल यू ना आशीष, बट ठीक है चलो मैं ट्राई करूंगा, आई ट्राई गेटिंग द DPS ऑल्सो। ओके विवेक नहीं, 1 hour इज नॉट इनफ विवेक, 2 hours तो करेंगे बट ठीक है, टूडे वी हैव टू रैप इट इन 1 hour and 15। अच्छा एक सेकेंड, ये तो करना ही भूल गया, अच्छा अपलोड हो नहीं रहा, कुछ नहीं कर सकते, छोड़ो जाने तो। ऑलराइट गाइस, हाँ हाँ चलो मॉर्निंग में DPS दे दो, इवनिंग में सॉल्व करें, अरे हार्दिक ठीक है कोशिश करेंगे, विल सी। ओके मजा आता आपके साथ, अरे राजू थैंक यू थैंक यू। चलो गाइस थैंक यू सो मच, बाय बाय, हैव अ ग्रेट इवनिंग, I will see you all tomorrow 12 PM Backbenchers Batch YouTube पे, okay? हाँ विनीत चलो बात करते हैं, टेलीग्राम पे आपने मैसेज किया ना, I'll help you out, okay? Let's crack it, okay? आज डिनर जल्दी होगा, अरे अकबर अली आप खाते खाते देखो यार, कौन पूछेगा ठीक है चलिए, गुड नाइट एवरीवन, बाय बाय।